The Supreme Court of India on 27th of September concluded the hearing of the batch of pleas challenging the validity of the Constitution 103rd Amendment Act 2019, which provides for economically weaker section reservation. A 5-judge constitution bench of CJI UU Lalit, Justice Dinesh Maheshwari, Justice S. Ravindra Bhatt, Justice Bela M. Trivedi and Justice J.B. Pardiwala reserved its judgment in the matter after hearing the replies to the central government's argument. The Constitution 103rd Amendment Act provides for economically weaker section reservation up to 10% in public and private educational institution and in public employment. The EWS reservation has been challenged before Supreme Court in Janhit Abhiyan vs. Union of India case. Kindly subscribe the channel and stay updated.